Hi, we're going to show you how to make some of the equipment you would need. Hot water, salt, jazz,
and make sure you have
the lids, food colouring,
cotton buds,
spoons, and make sure they're tablespoons,
scissors,
and a pencil.
Pour hot water into your jar.
Add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of salt to the mixture with a spoon and stir until you can't see any of the salt grains, like this. 1, 2, 3, and then you just stir it.
Salt until the salt dissolves.
Shake your jar and put the lid on so the water doesn't spill.
Drink and dip it in the jar in the pot of hot water. Balance the pencil on top with the string hanging inside. Put the salt crystals in a sunny place for at least 2 days. Check them back every day to see if